Living with Christ is one of the few all-Canadian resources that are out there available to us. For me personally, I find that helpful. I know that there are good resources from the United States, and I do use them. But to have, in particular, the Canadian Calendar of Saints represented is a tremendous asset to me for my own prayer, but especially for my work in catechesis with adults and young people. So to have that Canadian Calendar of Saints respected and presented for us is of tremendous value to me. I also like the reflections that come from across the country. So I get to hear the viewpoint of somebody who I might know in Vancouver, or somebody who I might have heard of on the prairies, somebody from Ontario. I respect and like that offering of voices that represent the spectrum of the Canadian Church. To me, that is a tremendous value, and I would choose Living with Christ over a resource from the United States for those two reasons: for the presentation of the thoughts and reflections of people from across the country, showing the spectrum of the Canadian Church, and also because Living with Christ respects, as no other resource does, the Canadian Calendar of Saints.